did that. He just raised the price on that shit.
We all get 2 inches by 2 inches.
$20 a square inch.